Welcome back to another video. We are going to get the trying to see if I get coins or the coins. Keys. I knew something. I was like, what is it again? Keys. So we gotta try and get keys or coins. So now what we're trying to do is get coins. I'm sorry, I'm really bad. I scratched. And go. Bro. Here we go. Just give me keys. I guess there isn't a word of the day then. Bouncer boots, though, are pretty good. Oh, I'm pretty sure I got, like, almost all those coins. I missed, definitely missed a few, but got a lot of those coins. Guess we got 200. That's really good. The more points you get, the faster your guy runs. If you get the multiplier, point multiplier, and I've always wondered, does he run faster? I don't actually think so. Oh, no, I literally hit bounce. Come on. I hit bounce. What is it? Please give me a key. 3 head starts. Really? That's what you give me. Spike, didn't really do spike. Apparently I'm using 3 head starts. No. Jeez Louise, I'm insane. Those aren't a head start, those are like a head finish. That was crazy. Now it only gives me the bouncy boots. Oh, is my I'm going too fast though. Oh my gosh. Going so fast. was so fast. That went so fast, though. Like, okay, we'll try one more round. One more round. Now it only gives me the bouncer boots. Not actually. Dude, I'm redoing that. Since Jake got caught, we're gonna have to go with Tag Bot. Yes, Mr. Fox. All trains came on one side, so I just got to go on one side. That's actually pretty epic, though. I love it when they put two trains together. It's like, how did they get these trains, like, right here, but then one comes from, like, right there? And there's, like, a train right there. It's like... Right? Two mystery boxes in one game. It's like five mystery boxes in this video. Jump over things now. Oh, how was that? I tried. Please give me something. Keys. That's the worst. Come on. Yay. I think boys with points don't have scores. My score's high. Okay, guys, thank you for watching. Make sure to like and subscribe, watch some of my other videos, and yeah, bye for now.